I know when I've been down the trail berry picking, and anything that is questionable for human or falls on the trail gets thrown to the baby chickies.